Thanks. You see, whenever, I mean, I played Final Fantasy VIII, and it kind of reminds me of that system. You see, in Final Fantasy VIII, the monsters level up as you do. You got a power upgrade to increase your power. All right. That's actually pretty funny, King UDF. If I get enough GPL, it'll become a GPS. Yeah! And you need GPL to upgrade your GPA, cause then mom will get mad. Oh, I'm kidding. Sorry. Wow, I really like this music. sorry, boss. I couldn't resist the whole GPA, GPL, GP, whatever. That was just the whole formula, that's just the whole can of pun you just opened. Alright. Too bad you can't get GBA for GPL. I know, right? Oh, I gotta make a U-turn, okay. Deep forest. Real deep. Deep forest. Whoa! Frog hop! Oh my god, that is the best! So cool! That is cool! Frog hop! Link in a frog suit! We were just talking about what would Link look like in a frog suit! He totally is in one right now! This has got to be the best! Oh man, I am still on my last leg. That looks like... I like how those fire monsters back the hell away. They're all like, nope, you ain't gonna douse me out. Nope, I'm not having any of that. I wonder how that worked. Oh, regeneration! Probably because my regeneration kicked in. Oh, son of a bitch! The soil here is softer than the surrounding soil. Huh, the old pine tree looks like it's seen better days.
That is a bruticone! That is a bruticone pine! A fascinating tree! They say they can live thousands of years! That cone's only open and released at seas, but the tree is in mortal danger, or so it's said, and the seeds can rapidly grow into a new tree under the right conditions.
Thanks for the biology lesson. Now, don't we have more important things to be doing?
You never know what knowledge a plant might come in handy, Elliot.
Mortal danger. I'm definitely gonna need fire one of these days. You might want to talk to TS about that satellite reception. Gonna need a key for that one. Alright, I need to get those seeds from that one tree and plant it in that soil. But first, I'm still gonna at least need something else. Oh, god dang it. Alright. So it looks like I can't really do very much. Not unless I explore a little more. There's still more that I can explore. Oh my goodness, there's a compass right there. Ooh, I see it. Yeah, I'm totally cheating. Oh. Did I ever lower that? Must have died on the way. No, I got that. The more closer I get, the more fire that thing spit out. I had no idea that falling actually was a good idea. I got it. Actually, I could kind of sort of see how he didn't see it. I almost didn't see that. Wait, wrong way. I know there was a set of lock blocks that had a key that I could use. Damn! Oh, there we go. I don't want to go and swindle myself here, so... Oh, damn it! Wow, I think I kind of did just swindle myself. I swindled myself good. That was more simple than I thought. Thank you. and Bill greeted to shoot fire. Plus 8 to fire a single shot or hold B to release an inferno of weaker shots. Plus L and R to scroll the attacks. Whoa! This is so cool! Oh my god, OMG, OMG, this is so cool! Damn! I just somehow swindled myself, what the hell? I just did. I'll go have to just quit. Well, I have died 33 times, what the shit. That is so damn cool. I gotta hand it to you, Russ. That was cool. There are two ways that I can actually go here. First and foremost, we're gonna go grab that seed. I remember. Good job on setting the ancient tree on fire.
Elliot! When I told you that, when I told you about the tree, I wasn't telling you to light it on fire!
Well, it worked, didn't it? Now I got the seed. I have the seeds now.
And what do you plan to use them for?
You'll see. I lit the fucking tree on fire. Hey Jamie, have you actually beat Gleok's quest? Because I hear that Gleok likes to make really, really hard challenge quests. You haven't even beat it. Wow. Thank you. You set the seed to grow really quickly under the right conditions. So,
and nothing happened. I'm glad you thought of the brilliant plan.
Oh, shut up! I'm not done yet. Maybe I'm supposed to get some sunlight from the top. I'm pretty sure that's what's supposed to happen. Over there. There's definitely a couple of other treasures I've yet to grab. Damn, I think I got set on fire! Being surrounded by a bunch of arsonist enemies! And now we have a rabbit Octorok! I'm gonna call them rabbits. Or do I call them roos? An Octoroo. Yeah, I'll call them an Octoroo. Because they're like a kangaroo. A clump between a kangaroo and an Octorok. An Octoroo. Alright, I got that one key. Christopher Russell. Alright, two keys. Thank you.
Alright! Almost there. I'll keep in mind to try to cheat out. Though I tend to get a little paranoid over the word cheat out, though, because I think of Final Destination and that movie gave me nightmares. I'm no good with horror movies, you see. I mean, it's not like some form of death that's just going to swoop down and try to kill my character in this game, huh? All of a sudden, like... I'm gonna need a super key for that. I'm almost there! Oh, you know, I forgot about this. Nothing happened. Well, wait, do I try water now? Or... nope. Still enough for that. You would think that that would have let in some sunlight. Maybe I have to kill the boss first before the light shows up. Alright, what am I doing? What do you mean, one screen? Oh, what am I doing then? Oh. No, but I forgot about it. I paid it no mind at the time. Wait, is it actively trying to avoid my fire? Come on, Elliot, you're not done yet. Wow, I just cheated death! You got a health upgrade! Activated from the subscreen! To increase your health! You got 100 power gems! What a find! You got a key jar! All the three seals in the find all three seals and seal the model souls! Your global potential level increased! Now you can buy more upgrades and abilities!
Elliot, forgive me for intruding! But how did you and your dad get into the relationship you have now? Was he always...
No, he wasn't always the jackass he is now. He used to be normal, I guess. He acted like he seemed like he cared about me. Hey there, sport! Done with that book you're reading? Yes! You sound mad about it! The ending was horrible! The good guys were losing, the bad guy gave this big speech, but then the good guys talked about the power of love and beat him and everybody was happy and the day was saved. It's cliche? Yeah, cliche! I hate cliches! Well then, how about we drive into town and I'll buy you a better book? Really? Can we? Of course! Come on, what are you all still sitting there for? Down for? Things were good like that. He was busy with his research, but he did everything he could for me. He played with me when he had time and bought me books when he didn't. But as I got older, he spent more and more time researching. He just got started getting really selfish about it, I guess. He seemed really determined to find whatever it was he was looking for. I guess I now know why.
Elliot, I know he hasn't been a good father recently, but it almost sounds like you resent him.
And what if I do? Shouldn't I? He doesn't give a damn about anyone but himself, and now he's about to destroy the world because he's selfish. I think I have the right to hate him.
Elliot, he made some bad decisions, but he's still your father. Yes, you have every right to hate him, but does that mean you should?
Thank you.
got a power upgrade! I remember hearing it, but I'm gonna see if I can. I have to find it first. There we go. I better grind for rupees. I'm gonna see if I can go ahead and kill Lamolas. They seem to drop a lot of money. Oh, shit! There earlier, but I couldn't do anything. Guess I'll have to check the map and see where that particular spot was. Oh yeah. I think I might remember. Hell yeah. Oh, now that's neat. Wow, that's a nice brain. Yeah, let's go here now. Ah! Damn! I got the third key in the mountain dungeon, but still, I think I need to go ahead and explore a little more, see if I can find some more rupees, grind for more money. I think, if I recall correctly, Ruff did say something about, some sweet rewards. Very sweet rewards. And I like rewards. There was a screen that I was on, but I couldn't do anything yet. Might have been that one. Strongly protected against water. I will recall it. Dun 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 dun. Hey, give me another hike container. Still need more money though before I can even take these upgrades in. Kinda weird how whenever I pick up a hook container I gotta spend money on it. It's like I'm buying on my own discoveries. Heck. Yes, you're right. I was thinking it was all on the other side. Oh wait. Oh my god, I am a dumbass. Oh wow, I got 3 heart containers. I thought I was supposed to do something on the other side of the map. So, like, I was thinking, oh my god! Wow, I almost got distracted. Actually, you know what? Why not? Why not? Why not? Let me see. Yeah. Let me go ahead and open up the mixer.
Oh, cool.
Oh, how nice of you to call me in my stream.
Oh,
oh, hi,
I thought I heard the Skype call going after I already answered at the ringtone, and that's why. Okay.
Yeah. Oh!
Great. Now this means that Jeb's words don't match up with his face on the stream. Well,
you actually wanted that?
Yeah, this stream is like 20 seconds behind for me, so...
I kind of activated delay mode or whatever, because all of that frame droppage yesterday, like, kind of had me all grump. So, I decided to do something about it.
Okie doke.
And then suddenly the stream was Echo.
Stream is Echo. I'm guessing you guys.
It's not actually echoing. It was because I had it open and you were in the Skype call.
Oh!
And so I was hearing everything being said twice. Sorry.
Oh, okay. I feel victorious against Christopher Dolan. I have never felt such a heavy achievement on my shoulders in my life. I have done the impossible.
See, now I have to make a hard mode.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Just because I did it.
Okay, Jubs, you've done all you can do up at the top for now.
What's being streamed right now?
Vault of Souls.
The thing I'm playing next, okay.
You might want to play a different quest next, because Jubs is playing this, and if you play this, and then Epi plays it tonight, like, that might be kind of overboard.
Well, I was already planning on it, Drew. No.
Well, I thought I'd go ahead and check this out, because you kept saying, I needed to be surprised.
Yep, you sure did.
So, I mean, all because LOL reactions. Oh my god, stupid snake, you stealing my money on top of that.
Fine, I'll pick something else.
Oh yeah.
Stream Dance Quest.
I was gonna wait till the weekend for his or Moosh's so Evan could be on board with.
You really don't like these Landmolas, do you, Jubs?
I have to kill them, and plus they make me rich, so, well, if killing them, I mean, if annihilating them helps stimulate the economy, then I think I would do just that. Annihilation of Landmolas actually helps stimulate the economy. You do see this. Everybody sees this.
That's a tile error.
They're practically banks! I can withdraw. They're like live ATMs here.
Live ATMs stab you if you get too close.
Yep.
Ugh.
See, that's why we don't let ATMs think for themselves. Because they're selfish.
They sure are. Who knew they don't want you killing them?
Well, you know, they treat me like one of those criminals, you know, the one that tied the ATM to the truck and actually tried to pull it off the ground, uproot it. That's why they're being aggressive.
To be fair, that's kind of what you're doing here.
Oh no, I wouldn't do something so heinous. I mean, all of this money had my name on it. They're holding my money, and the bank just happens to be broke right now. So I'm just kind of stealing back my money.
So, Roz, could you write a script that when you kill enough of those segments, like that one animated GIF with Shigeru Miyamoto that says it prints money, the DS that shows up on the screen?
I was gonna say the police come by and tell you to stop robbing the bank.
Both of those are very tempting options. Okay, Jubs, I think that's enough money for now.
Oh, well, I can increase my health 3 times.
Yeah, you might want to do that.
Oh, I could do it 4 times. Nice. And now I'm done. I need to increase my techniques now. I mean, I can't leave those poor babies starving, right? I mean, I have families to feed. They just all happen to live in my sunscreen.
So, hey, the Landmolas have families to feed, too. Every time you rob them, the Landmola baby dies of hunger.
They're inferior to the human.
Landmolas aren't people.
Landmolas are inferior to the... They are inferior to us human beings.
Wow.
They're all worms! They are worms! Please understand.
I have heard that defense way too many times.
Oh. Did you know?
Russ, the Landmolas are part of the secret conspiracy and they control all the corporations.
In other words, they're the Illuminati!
What are we doing?
What are we? Yeah, see, that's why, you know, the Eye of Providence on the back of the dollar bill?
I cannot believe what I'm listening to.
You better believe it! I should be like Naruto and go, BELIEVE IT! BELIEVE IT!
Please, no. Anything but that.
Oh, everything! Everything! Everything!
You're burning the Landmolas.
Well, you know, that's the best way to get rid of a bug infestation, don't you think? I mean, think of it as a more natural pesticide. This just happens to not leave any smoke behind. Oh, son of a bitch!
And then the ATMs had their revenge. I think at least you haven't.
Oh, okay.
Tank stream delay.
Tank stream delay?
Oh, jeez, no.
Stream delay.
Stream delay. Stream delay. Alright, now let's upgrade cheat downs. Cheat, death, cheat. Wow, I am getting good.
Okay, you bought everything you can buy now, Jubs.
I don't think I have. I mean, there's still more starving. I have to give to the needy now. Yeah. Let me help this cactus. I heard about Evan doing that.
He sure did.
Okay, I'll stop doing that!
No, what about me? I don't get to hug cactuses?
Why would you want to? You look allergic to needles.
Were you there, though, when Evan streamed it, Boosh? Like, he made it his goal in life, pretty much, to just hug every cactus in the desert.
What would you do?
Like, he wasn't actively trying to, but somehow I think he ran into every single one of them.
Beautiful.
Yeah, the huggy cacti is bad for your health, yes. Alright, so, from the looks of it, I think I need to go ahead and head on out in the mountains now. We're gonna go ahead and fight the mountains. I hate mountains. No, please. I hate mountains. Supposed to be, I hate mayonnaise.
Yeah, well, I hate mountains, the map, and Left 4 Dead, so... Hey, guess what? This level's hard 8.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.
You're going the wrong way, by the way.
Shit!
You probably already figured that out, though, because it's a little 20-second delay.
Yeah.
Okay, confirmed. My stream page does not say Majora's Mask on it this time.
Oh, confirm that. Yep, okay.
Yay.
It's best to change your stuff from the dashboard and everything, or somebody Twitch doesn't automatically log you out like a bitch.
I tried changing it from the actual channel page. That didn't
work. I see. Yes, wait. Wrong way. Alright, where are we at? Pretty sure I go this way now. I hope. Please tell me this is the right way.
Chubbs, there's only two screens you haven't been to, and it's on one of those screens. And hint, it's not on the screen you can't get to yet.
Oh, well, I am a dumbass.